If the scramble does not occur, scramble position does not occur, 0 points. All right? So this forces you to take some risk, right? I don't want to pass that leg. I just want to pick him up and drop him on his head, coach. 0 points. You get 0 points for that. Now, we might scramble a little bit, and then I sprawl and hit a nice clean go behind. That's cool, because I'm mixing my baseline defense with my scrambling skills. That's what we got to get a good balance of. When to scramble, when to baseline defense. All right? There's got to be a good mix. It's not all one or the other. Not in the wrestling world we're living in today. Do we got it? So I'm forcing you to take a risk. Now, you can wrestle straight up and hit snap down go behinds and just finish double legs. All right? Doesn't matter. You're not scoring. You gotta tell yourself it's not scoring. So you might have to take a risk that you really don't need to take right now to create a scramble situation. You gotta do that in the practice room. You gotta be creative. We good? Did anybody see the trophies out front that I bought for the guys that went practice today? Right, there's not any. Good.
They get defense soap.
You didn't see them.
Hey, they right? get defense soap,
they
coach.
Get defense soap. Don't tell them that, Zeb, now. You ruined it. All right? So there's no trophies right now. Again, we're in the lab. I don't care who wins. I care who's getting better. Get set with your partner. Let's go. Get set with your partner. What's up? You want me? You calling me? We're wrestling. But you gotta scramble. You cool with that? You sure?
Watch the wall.